fourth and 14. You know who's playing center field? Gotta be Buckley. Gerback steps away, throws the ball, it is intercepted. With the football is Todrick McIntosh. It is touchdown, no flag. Reggie Freeman knocks that ball loose. It goes into the arms of 270-pound Todrick McIntosh, and it was like a locomotive going downhill.